good afternoon. The satellite and radar pictures just show some changes developing in the weather. Up across the north, we've got cloudier skies and also some outbreaks of rain starting to develop, whereas across England and Wales, it was another fine start to the day. Plenty of sunshine, but things will be changing as we go through. We'll see outbreaks of rain still continuing across northern and western parts of Scotland. Out towards the east end, also for Northern Ireland, we'll see some showers developing, and it's a similar picture down across East Anglia and also the East Midlands. But in between this, we'll still see some warm sunshine developing, temperatures up to 26 degrees down in the southeast. And up across Scotland, with the cloudier skies and outbreaks of rain, still not a bad day, highs of 17 degrees. Everything, have a great day. I'll see you later with more.